Her mama's heart was broke, but that was all she wrote. So the story goes. Now her daddy's in the kitchen staring at the window, scratching at her racket is ranked. How could 18 years of stuff and walk away? Our little ponytail girl got up to be a woman, now she's gone in the blink of an eye. She left the Suds in the bucket and the clothes hanging out on the line. Quite like this has happened here before. Well, he must have been a looker, a smooth talking son of a gun, or such a grounded girl to just up and run. Cause she can't fence time and you can't stop love.
Thank you so much, West Virginia!